Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Alhamdulillahi rabbil alameen wa salatu wa salamu ala rasulillahi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. My dearest brothers and sisters in Islam, alhamdulillah, alhamdulillah. I'm excited to announce the latest program of Hikmah Institute, where I invite all of you and your family members, your friends, to participate and to enjoy this program the way it's designed. It's called the Story Night, and we would have this once in a month. Now, why is this exciting for me? Because for many reasons. Number one, we meet together, we socialize, we know each other better. We build a network of brothers and sisters. Second is we make Isha together. Alhamdulillah, one of the greatest ibadahs to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And then after that, we would have 8 different activities, which we would choose 2 or probably 2 or more, where we would engage in either playing football, or sisters can have badminton, volleyball, throwball, brothers in basketball, cricket, or any other thing. And then apart from this, we would also have an Islamic activity for family members. Then we would have an amazing dinner, because I believe that wherever Zaid is, there's always good biryani. Then we come to the most important aspect of that night, is the story itself. Now, this is an amazing story that we would pull up, inspiring our lives from the life of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, from the Quran itself, from the hadith that Allah's Messenger has mentioned about, and from the lives of the Prophet, of the Sahabas, from the lives of the Sahabas, and then from some of the scholars and some of the great names that we cherish and we learn about them. Now, these stories that would, you know, be short and motivational would be so inspiring, brothers and sisters, that subhanAllah, when I was going through some of these stories, you know, it got so emotional and made me connect to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for the Quran, for the seerah, for the sahaba's lives even more. And this is exactly what I want to do with all of you, with Allah's help and none but Him, that I want to, you know, have these inspirational stories get into our children's lives at a very early age. And that's why I want more children to attend along with you, your family members. And don't keep them away. It's going to be on a Saturday night, so they can even come. I know it's going to be towards the end of Isha or just about that time, but inshallah, we would have a great time with each other. So like I mentioned, this is something that I really want to start from Hikmah, and I'm really looking forward for many, many families to be a part of this and enjoy learning, enjoy meeting, enjoy playing, and being just, you know, living the life of the Prophet alayhi salam in those moments, living the lives of the Sahabas in those moments, and seeing what the Quran also mentions, how beautiful and inspirational these stories and these words can be. So inshallah ta'ala, I would send a detailed SMS based on the registration number and who to contact after this video. With this, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I'm really looking forward for all of you guys to join. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi.